Let's go fishing.
Let's go fishing.
I'm on a mission.
I'm on a mission.
It's so pretty, I'd sure hate to waste this chance. We'll find a shady little spot, not too cool, not too high. Perfect for a little fishing and romance. Oh yes.
Hogs are out, man. The hogs are out. There are 100 poles on that, but you got him? Pick him up. Pick him up. Oh, that's a big one, Bonnie. That's a big one. Reel down to it, Bonnie. Reel your end of your pole down to him. Don't jerk on him, just pick him up. There you go. You got him? All right, reel down to him.
You
got to
hold your line.
Yeah, he's all right. Just pick him up.
Hold it, Bonnie. Let me take this drag down. All right, now reel it down there. Reel him up there.
No, I can't reel it at all.
Reel down to him.
I can't reel my rod.
Give it a little bit of slack. All right, reel down, reel.
I can't turn it. Huh? It won't turn.
Just pick him up. There you go. Pick it right to pull right towards you now. Just pull the pole right towards you, right straight back towards you. There you go. You're doing good. You're doing good. Kerplunk, you got it. Kerplunk.
That's a pretty nice one, huh? Fish on.
Fish on.
Fish on.
Hey Joe, on your other pole there, closest, set that pole down there for a minute. Pick this other pole up, that line straight out, might be a fish on it. No, on this one right here, Joe.
Gail.
Huh? What's in that?
Gail.
Huh?
Gail.
Okay, I'm coming, call him Joe.
Yeah, you got a fish here.
You got a fish, you might have a fish on this one right here. I'm not sure. Just take your time, pick it up and just kind of pick up on it real easy.
You can talk a little loud, you can't hear too good either.
I can't either. Pick him up. Nah, he just hung up.